Hello and welcome to Community Chats. I'm Ali Hammer, and today we're interviewing Nick, the Vice President of Sales from Uneeq, and we're joined by our very special guest, Sophie, a digital human. Nick, thanks so much for joining us today. So firstly, what is a digital human and how has AWS enabled you to create such amazing technology?
First off, Ali, it's great to meet you and thank you very much for having me on the show. First off, I suppose the best way to do this is look at it in three ways. You know, digital humans bring AI to life. Effectively, they are ultra-realistic 3D characters, which users can interact with in real time through web and mobile applications. Now, the value of digital humans is in their real-time interactive nature. They need to be able to connect with customers and data systems and stream to an end user in real time, but also in super high quality. Now, AWS allows us to do that through their cloud environment, and they allow us to do that to customers all over the world. And then thirdly is scale. Now, we're the first digital human platform in the world, and we've been working really hard to make technology accessible, both technically and commercially. AWS allows us to do this so that we can scale up and out to meet the demand of our customer base globally.
How cool is it that Uneeq is the first digital human platform in the whole world? And Sophie, how are customers using you in their businesses?
Hi, everyone. So have you ever heard of a jack of all trades? Well, you could say I'm the Jill of all trades. Me and my digital human brothers and sisters chat to all kinds of people for all sorts of reasons. We help families understand their finances and apply for their first home loan. We guide shoppers around retail stores and websites. I could be the person who helps you buy your next phone or who finds you a great broadband plan. And we can even support people with their physical and mental well-being. Some customers need their burning questions answered right away. Others just want a friendly chat. That's where digital humans like me can really shine.
Sophie, you sound like a digital human friend that I need in my life. How convenient. And Nick, I understand that you've partnered with Consegna to build a digital human on top of Amazon Connect. This is so cool. So can you share a little bit more about this?
Yeah, look, this has been a really exciting partnership. And it's just one of the awesome perks about being on the Amazon Partner Network. Consegna, you know, they're fantastic. They've got an enormous skill set, and it's not just around Connect, but it's around the whole wider Amazon suite. And together, we've been able to put together propositions to connect a whole tech stack in a seamless way. And what's been really good for us is we've had a huge success at the top of funnel and in driving engagement and leveraging organizations' brands like never before. And now our customers have that opportunity to take that brand experience through to the contact center and drive loyalty. And what's even better now is Consegna make that really easy to plug in a digital human. And it's even available through Marketplace.
That sounds like an incredible partnership. And Sophie, back to you. AWS recently released the first New Zealand accented voice for Amazon Polly. This is so exciting. So, Soph, can you give us a quick demo?
You bet I can. Thanks to AWS, I've now got a true Kiwi Rayo. I'm actually the first digital human to have one, and I think that's a bit sad. It's actually really important, because Kiwis are doing fantastic work all around the world, and I want to help represent Aotearoa, our people and our culture worldwide. It's important to show who you are. And I'm Kiwi as.
Oh my gosh, I love this so much. And Nick, to round off this interview, what's next for digital humans? Do you have any insights about the future and what we can look forward to?
Yeah, look, I think the future is really bright. You know, we're seeing a huge role right now for digital humans in healthcare. You're going to see some customers come out with some great things. You know, we're extending the reach of healthcare providers right now and delivering some great services. Financial literacy, I can't even say it myself, financial literacy is definitely something that, you know, we're working on now with organizations, and you're going to see more around that. And that's really got to do with just the complexity of everything, whether it's the home lending application or onboarding or anything like that. And digital humans really have a part to play, you know, within complex services. And then brand advocacy. So either it's through your digital twin. Now, just imagine this, you know, we create a digital version of your CEO, and that CEO now has a voice that he or she have never had before. It really, really starts to make you think about, you know, some amazing use cases that can be done with digital humans. You know, and right now we're working with some major brands. You're going to see some major global brands come out there with digital humans. And there's going to be that path now where we're taking these brands and we're making them ready and we're putting them into the metaverse. So the future looks really exciting.
Well, Nick, this is such an exciting space and definitely one of the coolest interviews I've ever done. So Nick and Sophie, thank you so much for joining me today. And if anyone has any questions, please pop them in the comment section below and we'll get back to you. Thank you so much.